asked the question. His question is revolving around having an oral sex as a foreplay. Said whether it is permissible or not. You know, when we handle things like that, of course, we should not conceal these questions nor their answers, because this is something that people now are open to the entire world, and they want to know whether it's haram or halal. So when we present the answer, we're presenting the answer from the Quran and the Sunnah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, نِسَاءُكُمْ حَرْثٌ لَكُمْ فَأْتُوا حَرْثَكُمْ أَنَّا شِئْتُمْ. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explained that it is permissible for the husband to embrace his wife sexually in any fashion as long as they avoid their orifice. Then anything other than that, it is permissible. But when it comes to the proper etiquette, and when one thinks about it, this is the tongue which I recite the Quran with, or this is a place which is full of either normal flora, which may become which may cause a disease, which may cause an infection, etc. So it is better from a medical point of view to avoid it. And it is better with regards to respecting the mouth, which I mentioned the name of Allah with it. But is it haram? No, it is not haram. Wallahu ta'ala, a'la wa a'lam.